Welcome to Holistic Healing. You had an appointment today, you said? Great. Okay. I'm just going to look you up in our book. So we have a 1 o'clock appointment, and could I just have you double check the spelling of your name? Okay, and could you please confirm your birth date? Great, thank you. Alright, so you are here for a lymphatic massage to kind of keep things maybe moving a little better. You're a little stuffed up, I think, and you're having some pain and swelling in the back of your neck. Okay, could you just elaborate a little bit on how long this has been going on? Mm-hmm. And has this been a consistent pain? Has it been going away, coming back? Could you explain that a little bit? Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. No problem. And you said back of the neck was the specific area that was bothering you? Mm-hmm. And anywhere else having significant amount of pain? Okay, yeah. Okay, well, that should be good for the information. I'm just going to now kind of show you a little chart of where we'll be working on your face and neck, just to make you feel a little more comfortable before we just get started. Is that okay? Great. Okay, one second. All right. So, if you look here, we do have a little chart of lymph nodes on mostly the side of your face. As you said, you are experiencing it back here mostly, but as you can see, there are plenty of other lymph nodes. So what we'll be doing is starting from down here and kind of working our way up and then working our way back down. So it shouldn't hurt at all. Maybe a little bit back in the back of your neck, like you said. But if there's any significant amount of pain, please let me know, and I will try to ease up a little bit and make sure you're having a really comfortable experience. Do you have any questions about this at all? No? Okay, great. Well, I'm just going to put some gloves on just for, you know, sanitary reasons. Are you at all allergic to anything? Okay, well, these are latex-free, so... Okay, great. So like I said, we're kind of, I'll show you a little bit on my face. So we'll be starting down here near the clavicle, and then we'll be moving upwards, you know, right here in the neck area. And then I will be doing just a little bit of face touching. There is a lymph node right around here that I want to make sure is doing okay. Then I will be doing some of the back of the neck, and then we will move into the ear. So it's like this. Does that sound good? Okay, again, let me know if anything's too painful and we will try to switch up the technique. So I hope you just sit back and relax and we can maybe get you some comfort from some of this pain and stuffiness. Does that sound okay? Okay, great. So we are just going to start right at the clavicle. So I will be doing kind of a gentle push motion, and that's where we're going to begin. Yeah, it does feel a little swollen, so that makes sense why you're having a little bit of issues. Just kind of a pumping motion. Does that feel okay? Okay, good. Just kind of moving down the clavicle and pumping gently. Side. And this side a little more. And both sides. Okay. Now I am going to move up and start doing both sides of your neck, all right? Okay, great. Again, just a gentle pulling down motion. Nothing too invasive. Is that okay? Okay, good. Again, just going down the neck, making sure we are doing light pressure, nothing too intense, just to get things moving. Yeah, it does feel good, doesn't it? Okay, and we'll do this side. Just pulling down. And this side, just pulling down again. And then both sides again. Yeah, sometimes when you're getting a lymph massage, you will start to feel things, even sinuses start to drain, so that will be something you might feel, so don't be alarmed. Okay, so I am now going to move into the lymphs right in your cheek area. So I just wanted to warn you that I will be touching your face. Is that okay? Okay. Just massaging your cheeks. Again, just in a downward motion because that is the way that it drains. Okay. Does that feel okay? Okay. Again, these do feel a little inflamed, so that does make sense why you're having some pressure. All right, and just this side. And this side. Good, yeah. All right, and both sides again. Great. Okay. Now we will be moving to the back of your neck, so I will just be pulling down, kind of right as like the skull, the bottom of your skull, and then down your neck. So that's what I'll be doing next. All right. I'll just come back. I'm gonna get a little bit close to you and pull down. Pulling down gently. Yeah, is it a little sore? Okay, I'll try to readjust a little bit. I know that's where you're having a lot of pain, so I'm gonna do this side and gently rub down top of or bottom of the skull, down the bottom of the skull, and down, and the other side. Alright, and we'll do it one more time, both sides. Just pulling down gently. Is that relieving some of the pain? Good. That's what we want to hear. Alright, and finally, we will be doing the ears. So as you saw on the chart, there are quite a few lymph nodes right around the ears and in this area. So I will be doing this sort of hand movement around your ears. So that's where we will be next, okay? Okay. And just down. And down. You're feeling some of that drainage move. Yep. Again, that's very common when we do these sort of massages. So. Hands. And the other side. Just a pumping and gentle downward motion. Okay, now the next part is going to go pretty quickly, but I'm just going to work my way back down. So from the ear to the back of the neck, to the cheek, to the neck, and here. But it'll go pretty quickly. I just want to make sure everything's moving downwards in the correct motion. Okay, so we did the ears, and we are going to move to the back of the neck, pulling down a couple times. All right, and the cheekbones right here, just pushing down gently, pumping a little bit. Yeah, you can definitely feel that. That's good. Okay. And then to the neck area. So right here, just pulling gently. Mm-hmm. And finally we move to the clavicle. So just right here and pumping and just making sure everything flows right into the rest of your body. Mm-hmm. All right. So, that will conclude the lymphatic massage. Do you have any questions? Basically, the only thing I tell patients for follow-up is, one, contact me if there's any additional pain when you go home. You might be a little sore, that is a little natural, but any major pain, please let me know. And finally, drink lots of fluids, water and tea mainly, just to make sure you're getting a lot of fluids, because there's, you know, drainage and we need to make sure everything's flowing nicely. So if you have any, do you have any more questions before you leave? Yeah, of course. This is, you know, my job and I love doing it. I love making sure people feel comfortable and make them feel better after they have these massages. So thank you so much for coming into the Holistic Healing office, and please feel free to keep in touch if you have any more questions or want to come in for another round of massage. All right, have a great day.